You are a free moral agent. You can yield to either God or the devil. Serving the Lord, our Savior, is the only road to comfort and peace. While serving the devil is a sure way to bitterness, pain, and death. The wisest decision is what you do with Christ.